this is it for Joker. Gotham won't be the same without him.
I think I'm going to enjoy this.
I hate in the tower when it blew. Now he's all over Arkham City.
Wish I was home in front of the flat screen.
Focus on keeping warm. Somewhere soon. At least, I hope we do.
Crazy TV show. I'm gonna find the person that stuck me in this freezer and kill him.
Why is Batman here?
Jokers? How do we know they ain't a third?
Catwoman's here!
There's a fight going on over there!
Everyone's dying around here. Strange, then Joker. Who's gonna be next?
Catwoman doing here?
We did it. We actually did it. She's gone. What the hell is she doing here?
What's going on in this place?
It's the cat!
There's some kind of fight going on over there!
What the hell is she doing here?
Go on!
frozen.
Joker's not dead. It's just a trick.
So Ruben's back, huh? Figures. I've seen these weird question marks all over Arkham.
This place gets more dangerous every day.
Catwoman! He's hit!
Go on, Cat! Run away! Hide like a little bitch!
Jokers? I don't believe it. What's Catwoman doing here?
Too scared?
lock us in a meat locker practically naked.
Why is Batman in here? It's been weeks since I updated my status. How are people gonna know what I've... Oh, yeah. I've been locked up in some freaky-ass prison.
Not seen Batman for hours. I hope he's dead.
I'm gonna get the crap kicked out of me by someone. I'll pick Catwoman anytime.
That's all of it. Now what's a girl to do? I could quit this crazy town, but where's the fun in that?
Hell with Arkham City. Thank you. broke into Strange's vault. How did she even know where it was?
Oh, for the love of...
Hey, throw us a friggin' bone already.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
How much more can you take, little girl? Please, help me! No one's coming, little girl.
You either do what I want, or I kill you here and now. It's just, if you make me kill you...
I'm gonna find someplace safe to hide from these animals. Batman, thank you.
Me. Run, 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 or the blood will start flowing.
Thank you. numb. I'd lost everything, and I was alone, crying like a baby staggering through the streets of the city, until I found the answer that I had been looking for. I stood there on the Sprang Bridge, looking out at the sea. I felt the warm breeze on my skin, and it felt right. I looked down and imagined myself falling into the blissful arms of my mother. And then he appeared. He held out the knife and demanded my money. My money! Can you believe it? I looked into his cold, desperate eyes, and I saw something familiar. Something inevitable. I saw oblivion. I saw that we are all the same, stuck on a miserable loop that demands salvation. So I gave it to him.
Snowman's heart.